yo, hold up. Hold up. Yeah, hold up. This beat's fire. Yeah, hold up, you know, no hands, I'm going freehand. Yeah, you know, put the mic down, I mean, I don't need nothing. Yeah, you know, I'm a free man, I mean, I look around and then I come up with a plan now. I mean, yeah, give me the mic, I mean, I snatch it out. Yeah, hold up, and then I put it in my mouth. Now I'm talking, yeah, this is what trap's about. I mean, hold up, yeah, you know, let me sleep it out. I'm snoozing, I guess I gotta nap it out. I mean, I guess people got kidnapped. And they got kidnapped while I was fucking knocking out. I mean, I was knocking and I swear I was knocking loud. But that was the plug's house and now I'm lurking now. Yeah, is he home? Let's see where he is. Yeah, what is he doing? Yeah, does he got any kids? I mean, hold up, yeah, what is his biz? I mean, hold up, that's none of my clues, so I don't give a shit. I just need what I came to get with. I mean, I drove a couple hours and he still ain't here with this shit. I mean, is this a setup or is this a plan of a lick? I mean, yeah, hold up, yeah, here, I passed the mic right back to the motherfucking kid. I see, he wouldn't say shit. So now I had to come back and I had to get a little heated really quick about what I was doing when I was in the mic. I was mixing the shit, I was blending the shit. I mean, I was blending the mix, it was fruit. Yeah, here we are, Ninja Fruit, oh loot. I mean, hold up, yeah, you got it in the jungle with the juice. I mean, yeah, you know, 100 proof is 99 bananas is who I hang on to. And then everybody like, yeah, you want the loot. I said I got enough cash, so where are we going through? I mean, hit them up right now, tell them we coming through, and tell them my name because they already know who. I mean, that's crazy, they ran my record. I mean, that's crazy that, you know, they won't play my record. I mean, that's crazy the way that I gotta go and get it, cause you know, it's like a little jelly, I'm jealous. See, I don't need no energy, I just need a better fucking melody, or maybe a better motherfucking hyper beat, and then a boom bap, and then I mix it on my stereo, please. Yeah, you like this, let's spin it back. Yeah, hold up to that mic, yeah, here comes a heart attack. I got a slug, yeah, you know, and I put salt on that, and then I watch them shiver up, and then I guess they curl back like they doing cannonballs. I said, alright, yeah, dog, in middle school, yeah, in the hall. I mean, I remember, yeah, that's kind of what started all. I mean, I beat up a dude and his dad was a state troop. I mean, whoa, what the fuck, yeah, this is new news. He had me in the fucking pen, yeah, had me locked in. I was only 13, I was a kid. I didn't know right from wrong, I mean, I did. But, you know, I was trying to be one of them bad kids. But I didn't give a fuck because drugs is what I did. I mean, the drugs did me and I turned out fine. Yeah, now I pop a lid, I mean, I got a short fuse. So, you know, I blow up like a bomb, but if I did, you would know, you would get it, yeah, you would feel it. The airflow coming right back like 4th of July, yeah, it's spreading. I mean, is that COVID? I mean, we too sick. I mean, here I go, guessing again with more shit. I mean, the last time I called it, I was just drinking the Corona, and the Corona came out to get you sick. I mean, with a lime in it. I mean, hold up, I was drinking, I was at the end of my shit. I mean, that's what got me locked up with no bail in the pen. I mean, I was hanging out with them pigs. I mean, I wasn't hanging out with them pigs. They was trying to hang out with me. They was trying to ask me questions and trying to get me free. I said, nah, put me on lockdown. So I got on lockdown, and that's where they fucking put me. Yeah, put their foot almost right up into my mouth. Gave me a black eye. Yeah, what the fuck is this about? Yeah, you know, they said I was chilling with them, but they said that they was chilling with me, and now we don't get down. And every time they see me, they run me down. They run my motherfucker pockets to see what they can get now. But they ain't getting shit because this is my mic drop. This is where all that shit goes over. My spines are paid off.